Caught on camera now in a wild and scary day at a beach on the panhandle there. Oh. And a school of sharks coming within inches of swimmers. Look at that. This happened Monday afternoon on Okaloosa Island. That's right near Fort Walton Beach. And the woman who took this video counts 7 sharks in all. And a lot of people, as you can see, wanted to get up close and take a look. Others, perhaps like myself, might ran away. Luckily, everyone got out of the water safely.
That one woman is splashing the shark as if it needs more water.